Okay. Come on, Gandalf. Let's see. Okay, well, this was pretty horrible for me. Hello everybody, so in this video I will play Lord of the Rings The Rise to War. This is a new game. It has like 1-2 months since it was created, and in this episode, it's my first episode in this game, and I will try to defeat as many level 300 lands as I can. So this is a level 300 land. I will show you how you can defeat those. It's pretty simple. You just have to, you know, have enough army. So yeah, I am playing on Gondor. We have finished all the chapters, as you can see here. Anyways, so how I will fight this? I have 4 big armies here. I think they are enough. And you know what? Let's just attack. I will attack with all of them. So let's start with Gandalf. Okay. Alright, so I will have like a 10 seconds difference between them. So let's attack with Aragorn as well. And let's wait now. Okay, I will soon attack with him as well. Okay. Okay, the plan is simple. You attack with all your armies, and you can either retreat them to the fort and reinforce and attack again, or just wait for the 5 minutes to end. This depends on how much good they will do. So let's see what's going to happen. I have a lot of army to reinforce. Oops, let's do this as well. Okay, and so here is my army. As you can see, I have a lot of reinforcements, so we are fine. And in this fort I have 3 level 300 land I can destroy. I'm not sure if I manage to destroy all 3 of them in this episode, but I will at least try to destroy 1 or 2. So we are waiting for the attack and we are preparing. So let me do some other things while we're waiting. Oh, nice. Okay. And let me take this as well. All right. Okay, nothing. What I want now here is, oops, is to get Gimli. I need like 6 more of torn pages. I'm not sure how I'm going to get them, but anyways. Oh, let's actually also see what we have here. Okay. Oh, nice. Alright. Let's actually do this pretty fast. Alright, and do this as well. Okay. So, the attack is coming. 10 seconds, okay. Let's see what's going to happen. Okay. Come on, Gandalf. Let's see. Okay, well, this was pretty horrible for me. Let's see what Boromir will do as well. Yeah, this army is about to fall. Let's see what Legolas is going to do. Oops. Oh, thank you. I didn't get that. Okay, Legolas is done as well. Oh, yeah, that's going to hurt a bit. Okay, and Aragorn. Nah, Aragorn did some good damage. Okay, so I destroyed one army. This army, I destroyed it. As you can see here, Boromir did very good job here. And Legolas finished it and attacked the second army. And Aragorn almost finished it. So I don't need to retreat and call reinforcements. Because in 5 minutes they will just destroy this army. So yeah, we are good to go. As you can see here, we have like 15 minutes in which we can reinforce and attack again until we destroy them before their armies are back. So right now we are fine, we have enough time. So now we're going to wait until the draws are done, and I think I will be able to attack this land as well. Okay, this is another level 300 land, and we will do the same thing here. And I don't think I will ever need reinforcements, probably because I have Aragorn, who has Oathbreakers. I have, in Aragorn army, I have 7,000 Oathbreakers, which is very strong. And on the rest of the armies, I have Swan Knights, these knights and Dunedain, and these are pretty strong because this kind of knights, they are good against melee units, and this kind of units are very strong against ranged units. So I have both stronger units against both melee and ranged, and I have some knights who are, you know, the tier 4 of Gondor. So it's always good to have them. And yeah, so these three armies are like this. And I have Aragorn with Oathbreakers. And this is very good. These are four very good armies. And I'm sure I can take as many 300 lands as I can. And as much as I want. Okay. So let's keep waiting. And my reinforcements are ready, I believe. Oh, there is something I can do. So as you can see here, we are at Mount Doom. It still belongs to Mordor, but well, Barad-dûr is taken from by Rohan, and Rohan was actually the one who managed to capture three capitals. It also captured Orthanc from Isengard. This is the map if you want to see. Isengard is almost destroyed, and here in Gondor we are not in a bad situation. Okay, so what I want is to reach this level 300 land as well. I have pinned it, but to reach it I have to attack through here. So let's do this with these two dwarf armies I have. Okay, let's start with Ori. Okay, actually this will take too long, so I probably won't have it in the episode. But if I make another episode attacking level 300 lands, I will attack this one. And I have another one here, and another one here. Okay, let me actually upgrade this fort as well. This way I will be able to have four armies here, and I will be able to attack these two level 300 lads. And also this one. Okay, this is, oh, I don't have a level 300 wood land, as you can see here. Wait, I only have one 300 land with ore, which is this one, and I also use it to mock battle. Anyways, let's see the results. Okay, I got it. See, guys, it's pretty simple. You just need 4 big armies and you are good to go. Okay, so let's retreat. Okay, let's retreat with everybody. And because I don't want to wait, I will use my speed, recall speed items. Okay. Okay, good. So now let's reinforce and attack the next land. So I want to have 1000 Swan Knights. So it's like this and something like that. Okay, that's good. I need 2 minutes and let's do the same for Legolas. 1000 Swan Knights, come on. Okay. Okay, good. Let's do the same for Gandalf. Oh, Gandalf lost a lot. Gandalf lost a lot. As you can see here, I have them on level 7. It's important to upgrade. And as you can see here, they are very strong against melee enemies, so that's good. And Dúnedain are very strong against ranged enemies. I haven't upgraded them. Yeah, they are level 5, but it's fine. Okay. Okay, good. And let's upgrade Aragorn. Let's reinforce, sorry, Aragorn as well. And I will just give him more Oathbreakers. There you go. Okay. And yeah. Let's see how much I have to treat. Oh, damn. I am almost full. Okay. 19 hours, man. That's crazy. Okay. Let's just treat them all. And can I... Yeah, I can also hire some Oathbreakers. I can't hire them all because my barracks are full. And what can I... Okay, as you can see here, I have almost everything mags. Let's max this as well. Okay. I don't actually want to have other troops. But, well, you know what? I will probably finish this episode here. Because I don't want it to be more than 15 minutes. So, yeah, guys, as you can see, this was pretty easy. I will do the same thing to attack the other lands as well. So, if you want me to make another video for this game, for doing something else, please write it in the comments. And if you have any advice to give, please also write it in the comments, because I'm not a pro, to be honest. I'm not sure which is the perfect combos to have in armies, you know, with units. For example, I'm not sure if it's good to have master throwers or to have bow knights on my army. I just have the units you saw. So if you have any advice to give me about my armies or the way I attack or anything, or if you have any suggestions for future videos, please write in the comments and subscribe to the channel to see more of this. So that will be all for this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger.